The city of Thornton has agreed to pay a former city attorney more than $125,000, but it's not clear why. CBS 4 investigator Brian Moss reports Luis Corchado was fired in January by a majority city council vote. A legal agreement between him and the city offers no explanation what led to his termination or why the city agreed to pay him tens of thousands of dollars. It does say Corchado recognizes there is a bona fide dispute between himself and the city.